vicious tamer of lions, fierce, intimidating big cats with a chair. A menagerie parader with alacrity to Birmingham's fine city. Taxi Bostock is my name. Entertaining folks, my game. Year of our Lord 1889, on a fateful day in the autumn time, over a keeper Leo leapt into the sewers, he escaped. There's a man-eating feline perambulates below as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go, as free and untrammeled as in his native patch. It'll take some pluck and daring to capture that Brum Cat. Fearing the loss of ticket sales, an identical cat in a covered cage was displays as a ruse to try to quell a volatile mob. Everything went well, horn blowing to get their attention. King of the forest was apprehended. Charles Halton Rafters called to praise him, an effort in capturing the ferocious fiend. His heart soon sank as to confess deceit. Police chief promised any help required to ensnare an errant lion. There's a man-eating feline perambulates below as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go, as free and untrammeled as in his native patch. It'll that big Brum Cat. At 5:04, the clock struck midnight. A walking arsenal met, all sworn to secrecy, ordered to shoot on sight. As Birmingham's good folk said, with revolvers loaded, ladders lowered, into the foul sewers we went. Then from the gloom, growling glowered, gleaming eyes of greenish red. My boots I took from off my feet, on my hands I placed them in order to hit a veritable coward upon his nose, to knock him out with a stinging blow. Fearing his paws, my head would split. Large iron kettle I wore on it. So the kettle clattered to the ground, and startled Leo turned around, ran into a rope so bound, fast back to his cage and go. One day my exploits will be traced with a stone lying on my grave. There's a man that big Brum Cat. Oh, there's a man-eating feline perambulates below as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go, as free and untrammeled as in his native patch. It'll take some pluck and daring, take some pluck and daring, take some pluck and daring to capture that big Brum Cat.